So a deputyship differs slightly from a lasting power of attorney, in as much as a deputyship is the document that needs to be put in place when somebody's capacity is such that a power of attorney is not possible to put in place for them. So for example, you would put a deputyship in place when somebody is in latter stages of advanced dementia and not able to consent to putting the document in place. A deputyship is a court order intrinsically, which is made by virtue of an application to the Court of Protection, and it asks the court to give permission for another person to act in relation to the person's affairs, so that the named person is given permission, once the order is approved by the court, to act for that person as their deputy. So that then allows the designated person to act for the person who is unable to manage their own affairs as if they were them, and it allows somebody, and often it's either a very close family member, so a child or a grandchild, or sometimes a husband or a wife, depending on the situation. But often it could also be a professional deputy where somebody doesn't have a family. And these sorts of applications are made, as I said previously, where somebody is not able to make the active choice of selecting somebody because the level of their mental capacity is insufficient to allow them to make the decision to choose who should represent them. We would always suggest that any application to the court is made together with a legal professional, and the starting point for us as legal experts in these matters is to determine the level of capacity that a relative would have, so that we can determine possibly which is the correct manner to proceed forward. So we would always be looking to see whether it would be a lasting power of attorney that the client could select for themselves, or alternatively, if that was not possible, then a deputyship application to the Court of Protection. The deputyship order gives a family member, or indeed a professional deputy, the ability to manage the client's affairs. So, for example, to access bank accounts, to pay bills on their behalf, to deal with property sometimes, where a property needs to be sold in order to pay for care home fees, generally that sort of thing. And if we can help you in any way with regards to deputyships, if you have any questions, please do contact us on 0161 928 3201.